example 2.23. In a Wheatstone bridge, P is equal to 100 ohm, Q is equal to 1000 ohm, and R is equal to 40 ohm. If the galvanometer shows zero deflection, determine the value of S. Now, what are the things given here is P is equal to 100 ohm, Q is equal to 1000 ohm, R is equal to 40 ohm, and we have to find out the value for S. According to Wheatstone bridge, P by Q is equal to R by S. This is a balance condition. So S is equal to, we have to find it out, S is equal to Q by P into R. So what is the value? 1000 by 100 into 40. So that's nothing but what? 400 ohm. Nothing but 400 ohm. This is a simple question.